Tuesday, keep to bed. Take it away.
During the Seder, traditional and symbolic foods are eaten to remember our ancestors. The Seder plate is a central focus on the Passover table. It contains karpas, a green herb such as parsley, to represent spring. Passover is also known as Hag Ha'aviv, the festival of spring. Karpas is dipped in salt water to symbolize tears of slaves.
Haroset is a mixture of chopped apples, nuts, and sweet wine or juice. Sometimes spiced with cinnamon, it's a brown mixture. Like the mortar the Israelite slaves used when they made bricks to build Egyptian cities.
Hazaret, second bitter herb, such as lettuce, used later in the Seder as hillel sandwich. Inside two pieces of matzah, we place a bitter herb, symbolizing the toughness of life's hard citizenship.
Beitzah is egg in Hebrew. Beitzah represents the circle of life or a fresh start in life.
A roasted lamb shank bun, known as the zerora, put on the Seder plate on Passover. It symbolizes the two lambs that were sacrificed on the eve of the ancient Jews' exodus from Egypt. The shank bun also symbolizes the arm of God that is mentioned in the Torah.
Horseradish or maror is a bitter herb that represents the bitterness of slavery. Some people put it in the halal sandwich, which has matzah, roasted and horseradish. The pungent horseradish clears our noses in one sniff and has a strong flavor that gives us a small but unforgettable taste.
Happy Passover!